out in front of one of the 17 buildings that have been completed at the University of Fort Hare in a small little town in Alice. This is the first of the big developments that have been undertaken by the Department of Higher Education and Training at universities throughout South Africa. Now that it's been completed, we believe that it's going to form a perfect model for other universities to undertake similar projects in the future.
I'm very pleased to witness this moment, the completion of this major project. We know that university residential arrangements are always difficult across the country. And so with this, it's going to relieve that pressure in a town where there are no rental accommodation to speak of, really. This is going to enable us to take over 6,500 students on campus, on site. It's a major boost to the university. It means we have more clean, residential, dignified spaces for our students. And that is a big plus. The significance is that it's the biggest project ever in the history of the university, the biggest ever in the town of Alice. And so the spin-offs are not just for the university, it's for the local communities, the job creation, the small contractors.
We believe that this project has had a benefit for the Alice community, which goes beyond the individuals that have participated either as employees or as consultants on the project. But it goes to the psyche of the town itself. To have a project of in excess of 600 million happening in a small town like Alice has a benefit for the entire community. And for the community to see substantial growth happening in a town that has been pretty stagnant for many, many decades is a very positive aspect of the project that we're very proud of. We believe, having now experienced students living in the village within the first phase for the last couple of years, we believe that our design objectives have been achieved, and we're very confident that ultimately this development is going to be a highly successful student community that will have benefits for the university and the town.
Of infrastructure has created a number of job opportunities in a significantly distressed community in terms of poverty, in terms of underdevelopment. It might be that the project directly has given jobs to no less than 500 individuals. But in reality, more than 3,000 individuals have benefit out of this project.
It's a vote of confidence in the town of Alice. Whereas other universities are based in the city, we are saying we are here to stay. We've been here for 104 years since 1916, and we're going to be here for another century and another and another.